Alex did a song earlier, but I made my own version of this song. It's one of my favorite old songs called It's Midnight. I'll give my own version for you.
It seems so much brighter.